Fret not, fret not. My feet are here firmly planted. For I am a lord, and this is my throne. Oh, belike it is a transposing kiln in thy possession. Seen better days, but methinks it shall suffice. Now, bring to me a twisted soul. Transposition is the art of extracting and coalescing the essence of a soul. In transposing a twisted soul, its true power transferreth to thee. Thy purpose is to seek lords and slay them. What's to fear in a little transposition?
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Very well. Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls. Farewell, Ashen One. May the flames guide thee.
Ow! Ashen One.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Very well, then take. Farewell, Ashen One.
Thank you.
Glad you too. I am Anri of Astora, unkindled like you. This is Horace, a friend and traveling companion. Are you too in search of the Lords of Cinder? We are well along the road of sacrifices. Below us is the Crucifixion Woods. Beyond the flooded woods lies Farren Keep, home of the Undead Legion. Further yet is the Cathedral of the Deep. We seek the cathedral, home of the grim Aldrich. We may go our separate ways now, but we are both seekers of lords. The next time we cross paths, one may find the other in a time of need. May the flames guide your way. Oh yes, Horace. He's not very talkative. But don't think ill of him. He's an upstanding, kind-hearted knight, a fine partner for this grueling journey. Without his help, I would have cursed this onerous duty long ago.
You're an unkindled, aren't you? I am Cirrus of the Sunless Realms, former servant of the Divinity. Duties we each bear, but one's duty is a solitary affair. I doubt we've much to gain from fraternization. Blessing of the moon upon your journey.
"'Tis good to see ye in good health. What needs smithing this day?" "Prithee, be careful, I don't."
"Ah, there you are, unkindled one. I am pleased to have a pupil as dedicated as you." "Do not be gone for long. What is a teacher without a pupil?"
"Some prowling, but I finally made a score. Go on, have a gander." "Goodbye, and stay safe."
Passion 1.
Beat 1.
Welcome home, speak. Very well, then take no. Farewell, Ashen One. May the flames guide thee.
Well, this is unexpected. I don't often have visitors. What do you want? This is my study that you've happened upon. If you haven't any business, I've reading to get back to. How intriguing. Very well. Indeed, I am a sorcerer, with plenty to share. However, what champion demands service without recompense? Clearly, you're not that sort of man. So you will make me a promise, that in exchange for my teaching, you will bring me knowledge, in the form of scrolls detailing sorcery's secrets. Well, can you assure me of this? Very well. You're no fool. I take it you understand the weight of a promise. I am Orbeck, of Vinheim, Unkindled One. I shall teach you sorceries. We will learn together. It shall be like our very own school.
Thank you. Merciful goddess, mother of the forlorn, who have no place to call their own. Please bear witness to our resolve. Fire for Ariandel. Fire for Ariandel. And the ash to kindle flame. Wait, you've the same scent as that woman. Then you must be an action one. You must be. Oh, you don't know how long I've searched. Oh.
Thank you. Ah, well met. Gracious. Passing fine ash thou hast given. Let this ash bestow nourishment. I only hope these new wares content thee. Ashen One, be sure to bring more souls.
Oh, you're back then. Again. I'm Orbeck of Vinheim, here to teach you sorceries. Let us begin with the basics. The ideal sorcerer bears the twin faces of the dragon. You could at least act as if you're paying attention. I don't mean to seem overbearing, but have you forgotten? In exchange for my sorceries, you are to bring me knowledge in the form of scrolls detailing the secrets of sorcery. I hope you're not one to break a promise. Come again.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Very well. Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from... Let these souls withdrawn from my presence. Manifestations of disparity. Elucidated by fire, burrowed deep within me. Retreating from... Farewell, Ashen One. May the...
What needs smithing this day? Prithee, be careful. I don't...